Alrighty, we have an ocean game. I do like playing me some ocean warden mages, and that's a Syndra with an AP rod on her, so I'm gonna snag that. Syndra and Vygar are typically the carries in that team comp, so want them to have the AP. Much less useful. Thresh even. Thresh is pretty good. Yeah, ocean is a good one to have for ocean warden mages. Right, it's Vlad, Syndra, Thresh, and Nautilus are the core there. And then you want Vygar too. And you don't usually, those are pretty good characters. Goodness, excuse me. I've been coughing up a storm today. Okay, you can put Vlad down, thank you. By the way, you cannot, like, actually stand on this. You can walk across it, but you can't stand on it, which is beyond annoying. Very mad. Run the... make the cat do laps for his sins. I do love this little cat. He's so cool. One lap is good enough, buddy. He's so excited. Look at him. That's not bad, but I'm not sure if that's what I want. Yet. That might be all we get. But I don't think we need the power spike yet. That I was Yasuo. We'll just take the extra gold here. I think we're pretty solid as far as beating another team goes. I don't think we're really struggling to kill another team. I might be wrong though. We might need this Ludens to get through early game. Early game and mid game is really rough because people roll for T3s and then you just suffer if you don't have T3s. It really sucks. Oh, cool. That's a T2 Zyra. I was wondering. We didn't even kill their T1s though. That's not a good sign. That's good. I don't think it's worth leveling. I think I am gonna do Ludens. I think we need something to get through early game here. And I don't think mages is gonna be our solution to that. We're keeping Syndra alive, which is why I have them positioned the way they are. Vlad is the tankiest, because he can heal. So, keep him front and center to eat up those charges. Talia's dead, 200%. Oh, never mind, what the hell? Syndra just popped. Oh, okay, Ludens was good. Ludens was a good choice. I think we'll be fine. Oh, and she double cast. Oh, so good. We'll try and get a more AP rods on her. I kind of want a death cap on her, and maybe another Ludens. Seems good. There's my Thresh. That's just in time. We're playing econ here. This team comp is high econ, especially with the way we rolled early. Do I build this into Gwynsu? That might turn into Phantom Dancer. These might go on Thresh. And I'll turn this into, like, Disarm Stick or whatever. I forgot what it's called. Swordbreaker. I think it's called Swordbreaker. That's scary. Can Malz's minions crit? Looking at this dual glove here. Doesn't look like they're critting, but I can't see his damage, so. Oh, that Looms was massive there. We would have lost that for sure. Okay, Looms is a good one, really. See if we can get another. Okay, that Skarner looks tasty. We are third draft, so probably not going to get the Skarner. So what do I want otherwise? Probably this for the Phantom Dancer. Well, that's awkward. Maybe, okay, well, we get the AP stick. It all works out. Does Giants build a Negatron build Redemption? I think it might, and that might be worth getting on Thresh. Thresh frequently drops below the threshold and then shields himself, and so he actually gets the heal a lot of the time. That spatula is a little scary, but... I would say let's play for... I know Phantom Dancer is going to go on him. I'm going to put that there. Might as well reduce the pool. See if we can roll. Since we can't get to 30 without sacrificing a unit we need. I don't think the extra gold is worth selling even Talia for. Because we're... Oh... Boy, that's a scary Nasus. What the hell? Okay. Syndra is good, though. Syndra is very strong. Well, Syndra's dead. Oh, God. Okay, that was clutch. That was clutch for Talia. Okay, she's dead, though. Go, 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 Vlad. Pop your... Oh, my God. What a lucky roll, dude. What a lucky fucking roll on that Nasus. That was so much AP for... Just no reason on asses. That's huge. That's also huge. We need that one. I don't want T2 Mount Prey. I will take one Maokai though, just to keep the pool thin. Okay, well, I think we're good now. This is quite a front line. And Syndra pops her ability really early now. If she gets T2, that's double damage, base damage, so that's pretty good. She's doing 245, yeah, so it'll be more than that base, which means she'll really destroy them. We only need one more too, which is good. There's a lot of RNG early with this comp in double casting, because if they double cast, then they basically, like, Vlad basically full heals. And Syndra, you know, does an extra 600 damage or whatever. So. Syndra's doing a good job this game. I do like to run Malphite if I see him as well to get the mountain buff. I mean, what do I put in here? I would level, but what do I put in? I guess. Might as well guarantee a kill crimp. I would love to put a Malphite in right now. Or a Nautilus. I don't really want LeBlanc. It's kind of gross. LeBlanc is... Why does Rudin's build from... Negatron? Recurve. That's so silly. Why do they do that? Why don't they just attack the one they're attacking with their ability? I don't understand that. That might be worth doing. Dragon's Claw. Ooh, that's good. I like that. She's T2, dude. She's T2. She's just a T2 Syndra. Just with less health. Look at that spell damage.
Time to make an appearance.
I think I'd rather take Zyra. I don't really care if people have Malphite. I'm debating this Dragon's Claw. What do they have? Oh, Negatron Cloak away. That's mostly Berserkers. That's not, there's one guy and he's not doing too hot. So, Dragon's Claw seems wasteful. There's another mana spot. That might be worth putting Vlad on with Thresh. Oh my god, Viker, please, have mercy. No, thank goodness. That Viker's insane, dude. Alright, we're at 50. We have not ruled anything. I think I'm gonna put Ornn for the Warden buff. We're gonna do this. We'll put Vlad here. This seems bad. Let's give it a shot, though. Let's see. Okay, because it could be decent, but it could also just, like, assassins, and then they... Oh, maybe I should put Ornn back here, actually. Maybe that's what I should do. Yeah, that Diana is going to come kill my Syndra. That would be really sad. They also have Kha'Zix. Oh, no. Oh, that positioning really just... Tree. I need to put Ornn. This happens a lot. I don't know why I don't position against assassins. They're kind of the only thing that beat me. But... Okay. Alright, well, at least we lowered our shells in time for cares. I think I want to reroll a little bit. Oh, that's huge. That's also huge. I don't want Ornn in here. Ornn is colossally bad. But I can't get my mage buff without Vygar. I also can't get my mage buff, period, right now. And I'd have to take out Thresh, so no mage buff. It's better to... Yeah, that tankiness is really helping us here. Better to have the Warden buff. Keep Thresh up. And he casts his shield, which helps a lot. For sure. It helps a lot, a lot. Now I'll take a cog out of the pool here. Ooh, that's two AP sticks. That's also a Syndra. That's not bad. The Malphite's also pretty good. I might go for the Malphite, honestly. I think having the AP on Syndra is still better. So I'll try and get the Yorick, but if he takes my Yorick, yeah, I'll just grab the Malphite. You fucker. I guess I'll grab this. Wow, that was painful. We can at least get Phantom Dancer. Oh, I wanted that Malphite so bad. It would have been such a huge power spike. No, hey. Okay, well that's good. We can get bum ass Ornn out of here. Might not be bad to have Negatron in him. I'm gonna put Dragon's Claw on him. I'm gonna do it. I'm doing it. Ooh, that's nice. Ooh, that's all of my mages. Okay, now we just level. Yeah, because my low-level mages are pretty much done. I'll reroll once. Oh boy, that's both of the things that I want. I guess I asked for that by rerolling at 52. Okay, that was really good, though. That worked. Okay, four ocean is pretty good. I think if I level, I put Malphite in first over another mage, because that gives me the mountain buff. We'll be at 6. I can't remember. Can I have Malphite at the end? 6 mages plus 2 wardens plus Malphite. I can. So I can top this off with Malphite. Yeah, I'm glad he has Dragon's Claw, actually. Because it means, like, he's going to get ulted by Brand and, like, Varus here, and he just is not going to die. Also, this guy is doing very poorly, which helps a lot. Okay. This is the team. We have all of the units. We just got to level them up now. Okay. Get the mountain buff. Oh goodness, I would love to have a Qiyana. You can also top this off with Lux Laking, Ocean Lux. Qiyana, not so much. Qiyana doesn't really help. Ocean Lux gives you that extra mana regen, which is really nice on the mages. She also has not a great ult, but an okay ult. T3 of Lux does 10,000 damage on her ult, which is kind of hilarious. I like that a lot. Do I put the health on Thresh? I feel like I maybe just put the health on Nautilus. I'm gonna reroll a little bit here. I need that. What can I sell? Talia? I don't really give a shit about Talia. Well, I'm gonna level because I need to get units out of my hand so I can actually buy stuff. I don't love giving up Talia because lower chance the higher level I get to get her, but I don't think I'm gonna get T3 Talia. And I have T2 Talia, so not too worried. I don't want any of this. Do I do it? It's gonna cost me 5 to get a unit out. Why would I want to get a unit out now? I mean, I'm just kind of dumbstring. We'll hold on to the next round. We don't have to buy anything either. If there was something on the shop to buy, I might consider it, but that Malphite's a bit of a problem. Back on my old mouth, like, oh, Kha'Zix. One of the things that is a little bit fun with this comp is you can put Mage Hat on Thresh, so he becomes a mage, and he gets to double cast his shield, which is actually pretty strong. But you have to put a Mage Hat in Thresh, so it's not fantastic. That's good. That's also good. Unfortunate that it went below 50. But if we win this, we'll be fine. I don't know, I'm a little nervous to find my Ponk. If I don't find her soon, I'm gonna have a very hard time finding her. There she is. Mana crystal looks decent. Extra armor is not gonna hurt either. I might. Oh, she's gone. Where'd she go? Who am I buying? LeBlanc. Oh no, she's here. LeBlanc with Frozen Heart is not bad. So I'm fine with her having the armor. I think I'm gonna go for it. Cause I could get the Nico and go for extra mana on one of my mages, but I think having a good LeBlanc to put in next time I level is worth more. She's gonna be hard to find, so. I also have Nico's help. Might have to Nico's help one of these two. Vygar. I'll probably Nico's help Vygar. If we can get the T2 Malphite, that'd be pretty clutch. I might Nico's help Malphite, actually. Seems good. Vygar's really hard to find, though. It might be worth doing Vygar. That's a lot of assassins. That all got on Syndra, which is a problem. She's not going to get to cast her ability. We need to change that positioning up. That Syndra can't die that fast. Does he die here? No, he only has 8 health, probably. Looks like my Vlad is pretty strong, though. So. The ocean buff really helps a lot. Them like trapped. They can't move. Okay, that's better. I think that's better. One more. Damn. Okay, I think we start leveling here. I might Nico's help the brand. I feel like finding Vygar's isn't that hard. Oh, poor Thresh. Just out there. Doing a great job tanking, buddy. Okay, that was a lot better. That was a lot better. The assassins got off the Syndra. It's a lot better. Oh, we just eliminated two people. Merkin kids. I'm very tempted to make this help as Brad. I'm gonna level. Leveling seems better here. Can get our Vygar out there. Maybe we'll probably put LeBlanc. T2 Syndra. That's not good. That's a T2 Vygar too. Okay, he might get out though. I'm looking over here. I'm Mojimar. Got a T2 Vygar. He also has some of my Malphites. Thresh is doing a phenomenal job tanking with the Dragon's Claw and the Phantom Dancer. That combo works really well. Hey, Mild, that's nice. That cleanses the world. I feel like I do this. I feel like this is the play, but we might as well hold off. I feel like red buff is probably good to have on at least one person too. In case somebody's running a Mundo. Put you there. I think I'm gonna put Frozen Heart on her, but it doesn't make sense to do it right now. Once we get her onto the field, I'll put it on her. Look, this is perfect. This is ideal. Well, this is not ideal. What happened to Syndra? She just died. Okay, that was not ideal. Maybe I'll put one Warden in front of the other back. That seems like we can trap the Nautilus or something. Because Nautilus can still ult from behind there. Yeah, that's better. And he's normally not going to be, like, super stuck like that, so. Actually, you know what we'll do? We'll give him a little space to jump into. But then they always attack the Syndra, because he always walks away. Oh, shit. Get out there. Go, girl. That's a lux. Is that a light lux? That is a light lux. Oh boy, that's a problem. Fuck, what is that? Why do you have... What? What is that team? It's third place, really? Did he... Oh, he hyper-rolled. Okay. That was really close. That was really close. I'm killing everyone there. I need to get my mages out here. I can't reroll anymore. I need to get the Vygar. I think it might just be worth putting the Vygar out. I don't... It's like, I don't want Nautilus trapped in there, but... I don't... Maybe we'll put Vlad. Because if Vlad gets jumped, it's not that big a deal. Poor Thresh. You're doing great, buddy. Doing great. Holding on the fort, really. That's it for a real mouth fight. Okay, are they attacking the Syndra? No, they nerfed the Taliyah, though. We all played the Vlad or Taliyahs. Okay, that worked. That worked. I'll put Vlad where Taliyah is, though, because she died really fast, and Vlad. Did not. I mean, you could have taken a lot more hits there. Oh boy, that's a warden. Ooh, that is nice. You like those. He's gonna take that. That's also really good. I think I'm gonna take this. I could go for the GA on the Thresh or something. Yeah. Steel, that's not the one we want. Seraph's Embrace on Vygar? I don't want this on Vlad. I think on Vygar is good. Once I get all my mages out there, we will be golden. I'm gonna Nika's Hellfire right now. I want the T2. We need the power spike. Oh, I didn't switch Vlad and Taliyah. Oh. Yeah, Taliyah and Vlad definitely gonna switch. That's the second time Taliyah got just destroyed. Vygar is just chilling over there. Look at him, dude. He's going. Thresh is keeping him alive. Wow, okay. Alright, Kha'Zix, your reign of terror is over. It's only my tanks now. They actually do a surprising amount of damage. Ooh, that is nice. I like that. I almost don't even want to buy LeBlanc. I'm not going to get T2 LeBlanc, but I don't think we're quite at that stage yet. This game is looking good. We're switching Vlad and Taliyah. There we go. Vygar actually was very, very good where he was. That was a surprisingly safe spot. Is it the Berserkers that jump? No, it's the Assassins. Okay. Yeah, then we definitely need them too. That's good. That stun is nice. This is light though, so the more we kill, the more chance they get to kill. Oh, Vygar, I love you so much. Oh, Seraph's Embrace is such a good idea, man. He really just needs mana, man. He doesn't even need AP. His ability does so much damage. That's also good. I think it's worth forcing this here. Ooh, a Hextech. Ooh, that would be nice on Vygar. Ooh, might also be nice on Syndra though. Oh, but Syndra has the mana item. I'll stuff it on Vygar. He needs the extra AP. Extra AP never hurt that boy. Wait, he's not even gonna get to play the game. Perfect. Okay, good. We got a bad... bad roll. Which means I can econ again. I want to be above the 5 econ, but when it gets down to 2, I might roll most of my stuff. I don't even know what I want. I mean, I have a full build. I'm really just going for, like, T3 Syndra or something. Which is not worth sacrificing the econ right now, I don't think. Is this the assassins? Okay, this is assassins. Let's see. Ooh, Syndra just got... oh, Syndra just got blasted. Ooh, that's a problem. Okay. Double Brandle and double Vygar right every 2 seconds is keep missing this. That Nasus is taking a lot. Holy shit. That Nasus tanks so much. Vygar is just stupid OP though. Wonderful. We're just rerolling at this point. There's no... I don't have anywhere else to go. Do I sell? I don't think I care about 2-3 LeBlanc. Yeah, Syndra got really eaten there. I'm gonna do this. We're gonna do this. Because I think against most teams, I'll be fine to do this. I just don't want Nautilus trap hitting nobody, but I would rather Syndra not die and Nautilus is trapped. Okay. Against this team, it's definitely worse. We still got an ult off though. And then look, he comes in here to tank. But it actually worked pretty well. It worked. Maybe it was probably not optimal, but... I almost want to buy that Kha'Zix, but I don't have any space. Am I gonna get a T3 Vlad? Probably not. He's a 1-star. I think it's better to go for that. Okay. We're also selling Talia's if we need to. Okay, if we can get a T2 or T3 Vygar, that would be pretty cool too. Dude, Thresh, he's doing such a good job. Just slurping up all of that damage. Look at that boy go. How did Syndra take more damage than the Thresh was getting hit by 5 people? Why is Syndra dead? Where did she go? What happened? I didn't even see what happened. What the? She just died. Probably Kha'Zix, huh? What the hell? That was insane. Alright, we're in the last. What do I get here? Put more mana on Vygar. We could also run Olaf this fight. That seems bad though. I think I'd rather just run the tier on Vygar. Okay. Oh boy. That's a lot of T2s. I think we start rolling, right? Last fight, yeah, he dies soon. I'm selling Talia, get out of here. Ooh, that's Vygar. You take this slow. I've rolled over a lot of good stuff before. Let's watch this fight real fast. Okay, now this is gonna ult here, it's gonna be fat. Because Qiyana is going to get power stunned. Oh, she gets double stunned too, that's nice. Wow, the double stun! Oh no, that's only on mages. Ooh. Ooh, I'm going to buy that. I don't think it's worth putting in. I'm going to buy it though. It might be worth putting in over the Malphite. We have enough room to fuck around. We have enough room to fuck around. Let's see. I want to get this Vygar before this game's over. Probably not a great spot for that Lux, but whatever. Oh yeah, she's dead. She doesn't doesn't get to play, but we get the extra ocean buff. We're gonna see how much that's worth. Apparently, nothing. Having mountain fight is definitely better. That mountain buff plus the extra warden. Yeah, it's definitely better to have mountain fight. Alright, well, that was it. That was fine. I don't think we're gonna get an elf fight either.
Like wildfire.
Dude, that's actually bonkers. Okay, that's Syndra, that's best brand. We almost have teaching talents. I'm kind of impressed. Bloodthirster. Oh boy. Who do I want that on? Vlad? No. We put it on somebody who needs it. Put it on the block. We are so close to T3s here. There it is. That's our man. We're selling Syndra, getting brand. That probably wasn't worth it, but whatever. Kinda thought I'd have him in here before the fight was started, but that Vlagar is
they've got an artillery cannon out there.
Oh, that was a good game. That was nice. I like that. Jacob Snap has quit. Look at that cute little cat. What a good little boy.